Hello there, my name is Zaron. Welcome to the official Star Wars Jedi Knight Dragon Galactic Legacy channel, and welcome back to our map tour series. In this episode, we're going to be touring a map called Imperial Dreadnought. Disclaimer, this is not a Legacy created map. I will figure out if possible who made this map and put their name in the video. This is purely me walking around, touring the map. I have no claims, anything to this map. It's quite the interesting map. You're going to have a nostalgia hit, I got a feeling, if you know Empire of War. Welcome to a Dreadnought class heavy cruiser. This ship is seen in the campaign of Academy, as well as in mods for Empire of War. You might recognize it if you play some of the other ones. It is a low-cost, frontline, early ship you want to use to beat up on corvettes and other small ships. And go to toward Nibelons. Possibly beam and possibly lose, depending on how it's for shot and different factors. So, we're gonna spend some time, about 20 minutes walking around here, I think. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing the ship. I'm very interested in it. And welcome to a Dreadnought class heavy cruiser. Most often seen in the Commander Imperials, but not only the Imperials. You will most likely know it from Empire War. It is a cheap ship used by Imperial faction that is good for taking out a small amount of ships and duking it out with like Nebulon Bs. It'll lose anything bigger than Nebulon B. Actually, Nebulon B might be there, so depending on who gets a shot and where the shots are at, all those factors. But it's a ship that's very, very good at taking on like corvettes and missile launchers. We're gonna spend about 50 minutes here. About normal for this series, and yeah, see what we can find around here. What fun things ship has. Let us go this way to start with, because why not? See, the problem with this ship is it is very monotone, so it's hard to know where the hell I am most of the time. You know, it's kind of all the same corridors. It's also a small ship, as you can tell, it makes it kind of difficult to really know your way around, but either way. Oh, hey! Rebels. How you doing? Unfortunately, there's no button here. Over here there is, but I won't help over here. You're lucky. So through here. Oh, hey. There's a drop right there. Drop down. Into... Oh, hey! This is obviously inspired by the garbage chute in New Hope. You know that because of this. It's very iconic. Obviously it's not the same thing, but you can tell the inspiration is there. So, let's go through here and check a right. Oh hey, okay. My guess, this is gonna be the engineering. I'm guessing that because of the green here. It kind of has that engineering feel. Another team right there. This over here is... can't break that one. Let's go ahead and clip through this. Going to go here. So this is definitely the Ishin Core. It's definitely inspired by A New Hope. You know, it's have the same kind of design. It also kind of has a slight resemblance to me, at least, to the Shield Generators in Battlefront 2. In the 05 and the new version and the re-release. So, we are back here. Back here is one of those. This here is... Oh, hey! Gunnery! Cool! Bam! This would be a fun spot. Whoa! Oh, hey! Fired! I wish you could use this stuff. This would be awesome. These are the smaller lasers. You can tell there. So what is this? This would be a fun position to be in on a ship like this. Just being in command of the firepower of the ship that's built with firepower. That's the intent of messing things up, small things up. So, Destination map. This is connected to deck 1. Main bridge, vehicle storage, flight control, armory, and What else does the ship hold? So we have the weapons here. Over here is terminal destination, map, main bridge, bigger storage, flight control, armory, and brake. Alright. Over here is med bay. Over here is... Oh hey! The hangar. Very nice. So, we have a very tiny bomber, which is way too small for it to sound good. It's like a child-sized bomber. A Lambda shuttle, Lambda class. Diagnostics, which is her right here. Lambda. Speaking of. Anything over here? Oh! Hey! We go inside. Very nice. So we have seats. We have up here. Oh! And we have the surface, apparently. Oh! This is cool. Big walker. The shuttle. What about the walker? Anything here? Jump! Oh! Okay. This is cool. So we have the door. We have the... Good first person. Oh, the cockpits. Yes. We have a sensor, I'm assuming. All the diagnostics. The classic aimer. You've seen in Empire Strikes Back. We have the open the door. Open the door. We have a downstairs section, apparently. Does that work, I wonder? Yes, it does. We have seating. Very nice. And any more? We have more seating, looks like. Yes. What about here? Anything? Is this just the same cockpit? Okay, so it's cockpit. So this go up, not down? Okay, it goes up. I keep thinking it goes down for some reason. So it's two stories then. We have the cockpit down below. And we have all the storage space, all the trooper areas. Storage space. Where all the troops sit. That's what I'm trying to say. Oh, hey! Oh! Well, that's cool. Uh-huh. Cool. The energy business ship, very confusing, with no signs where I'm going. This is, hey, the bridge. Found it. Awesome. At this point, I can tell you that another crew member, Base of Bonehead, is going to be adding some stuff of his own that is set on the bridge here. We did some stuff a couple months ago, my last video, about a month ago, where we were doing screenshots down here, which you're going to see right now or soon, whatever he decides to do. We have, like, Drawn, Palelin, a couple other ones here. Let me go ahead and head to the hangar bay, and I'll see you on the ship. Let's go down, shall we? Top in here. He'll let me in. Come on. You know you want to. Where is the right spot? There we go. Alright. So, very nice. A little seat here. We gotta put a good seat in for a second. Gotta crouch down and be seated. Let's go down, shall we? Down to the surface. Hey! Let's walk all a bit here, shall we? Okay. That's a cool view right there. Unfortunately, this may be a dead end, or not. Anything up here? A little bit. It's a hole? It's not a hole. Aw. I wish there was more down here, though, but I don't think there is. Nope. It looks rather of a tiny area. Oh, well. I'm curious, anything up there, though. The last little place I can go look. That is a dead end. Oh, hey! Shooting generator. Hostile. Anything back here? No. Dead end. Dead end. Well. Well, this is the end of the tour. It's a small area down here. Nothing to see down here, as you notice. It's a dead end. It's very cool for the visual of it, but it's not exactly a lot to actually do down here. The real of it is up on the ship, which I would have said if you love seeing the Dreadnought class ship built up. Being able to go inside of it. I've used it a lot of times in Empire at War. So the ability to just look around and be involved and then kind of roleplay being in there is kind of a really cool idea. That's the idea of a legacy as a roleplay. To kind of make your own adventure and decide what you're going to do. The way you want to do it. So beginning to walk around the side of the ship and, you know, find your way around. Find some way to get between X and Y and just some fancy like roleplay situation or whatever. Just look around and just see things. It looks really good though. I will say it's a good looking ship. A bit bulky at times, but eventually you find your way around. Alright, Trippers. Our mission this day is to march forward and to take out this point, wiping all rebel scum in the way. There are multiple ways to get up there, and there are numerous rebels hiding around the corner, ever we look. There are 11 of us total. Let's go. Let's march and wipe these guys off the base of the map. Let's see if we can do this or not. Come on, this blaster has to do it. Got plenty of ammo. Yes, one down. Come on, die. Die, rebel scum. Yes. Come on, move, move, move. Yes, well, gosh. Not good. Whoa. Come on, rebel, shoot straight. It's all too easy. Nice, cross the bridge. Come on, die. Quarren. Uh-oh, yes. Another one down. Oh, when you're down, you have a few troopers left. You're across the bridge. You got more here on the way. Get back here. See if these guys have to follow me or not. They're not advancing. That's an annoying problem. All right, come on. Get across the bridge. Hopefully the whole group follow me. There's just some left. Nope, they're under the bridge. Ah, come on, guys. Let's stay on there. Charge. Come on, Quarren. There you go. Oh, there's so many of them. Ah. Duck. Crouch. Come on, guys. Advance. Follow me. Come on. Cross the bridge. Cross the bridge. Come on. Next squad. Come on. Oh, that's why. There's one back here. That's why. Couldn't see you. Go down. Come on. Charge. Nice. All right. We're not done yet. Lose anybody? Oh, crap. More about there. Oh boy, so many rebels. Ah! Hide! That's gonna grab a grenade. Grenade out. Gotcha. Ah. Nice. Another grenade. Woo! Duck. Grab a rifle. Come on, guys. You have to charge. Uh oh. Duck. So many rebels. So many. Oh, come on, Gibris. Come on. You stop standing here. Across the bridge. There you go. Man, that was a lot of rebels. Ah, only have the walker to help us, huh? That'd be nice. Oh, down. In the head. Come on. In the head. In the head. There you go. Ah, die. Ah. They're too strong. God, start it. Fall back. Oh, gosh. There's more of them. Uh-oh. It's maybe too much for us. Yeah, squad goes down, and I am alone. Uh-oh. Oh, gosh. What can I do alone? Ah, another one. Oh, boy. Another group here. You know what? We're going to go ahead and grab a rocket launcher. Let's see if I can possibly do this or not. Come on. Give me the boom boom stick. Hello, boys. Hello. Try it again. Peekaboo. Oh, boy. Okay, one more time. Hot in there. Stellar rebels. Oh god, so many of them. Uh-oh. Thank goodness for the Dreadnought base, huh? Plenty of troops to reinforce. You know, just gonna see what side that also works. Here's an ID. Just a dumb line. Come on, you idiots. Uh-oh. Better don't die in the way. Better don't die going in. Oh my god, there's so many rebels. Uh-oh. No! Stop, he's so hard to kill. More troopers, come on. We're not done yet, I don't think. Nope, we got more. There's one there still. Alright, come on. Let's go up the ramp if I can. Final push. Gotta get this out of control. We're good. Nice, suicide. Uh-oh. Suicide in the background. Uh-oh, one more hit and I'm dead. One more hit. Ah! Leave me alone! Or not, maybe two more hits. Ah! But you just die! Why are you so horrible? Why are you so stubborn? There's more of them.
Oh. Hello there.
Woo! Oh, yeah. Oh, man. I saw this for motion, too. I hate what happened. Oh, man. Well, I have to try. That's one example the map can do. Got one more to show you. One more little attempt here to cap this off. And now it's time for the final battle. This should not be one of my videos without a super doing it. This is what I love about Academy, is these dwarves right here. These are fun for this. Just keep me playing this game. It's just the ability to understand how the AI fight and use it to your advantage. Understanding the how to beat them. It's kind of my jam, as it were. As you can tell. And God mode is not on. God mode is off. Let's do a few more, shall we? Just because it's fun doing this. Take out a Jedi this time. Let's go with Odd and Lima, and I don't know, Ben, I guess? So why not? Just for illustrationary sake that, you know, like I was saying, this is kind of my thing. I love this so much. Back when I first started playing Academy, before I got into doing videos for it, I would do this all the time. I would just fight. Just, you know, learn the AI. Why, I don't know, but it would always... Okay, that one I fell for. Would always work. That's the power with the enemies, is super throw. Blade to Blade on 5 is super throw? Not so much. I'll admit. Thank you for watching this episode. This was a fun one to make. I'll be honest with you, I highly underestimated the rebels. A lot more helpful than I thought they're gonna have. If you enjoyed my recording style and editing, I'd appreciate you coming to my channel and check out my most recent series. I did a 70 fighter Mortal Kombat Championship to decide who the strongest fighter in Legacy is. I think you'll enjoy it. It's part like character showcase, part Mortal Kombat, last fighter standing wins the championship kind of thing. It's quite the interesting twist and turns. You know, sometimes this is more fun than it should be. Watch this. Lively! Woo! Yeah, boys! What you got? What you got? Oh, God! It's so messed up. Butter. Oh, man. Your turn, boys. This is actually the previous version of the final I had intended that you just saw a minute ago. But this with the guys, it would have been unrealistic. The game was like lagging, it would take forever to do it, so I think a smaller version would be good to attempt to take over the base up there. But fortunately, you know, that's how that happened, so how that went. Oh my god, some of the guys. Last time I tried to do this, I got murdered because some of the guys were taking blasters. So I mean, Jedi Master at best level, it's too many bolts to handle. And you will get shot in the back, you know. If you swing one time to kill one rebel, you're shot in the back by like five other ones.
This is how you do it.